you say?
Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more.
Oh, woman, don't treat me so mean. You're the meanest old woman that I've ever seen. I guess if you say so, I'll have to pack my things and go.
That's right, hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more.
What you say?
Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more.
Here he is, the
that's kind of
on a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns staring out the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made my life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for count when the dealing's done." Now every gambler knows the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser. The best you can hope for is to die in your sleep. So when he'd finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out his cigarette, and faded off to sleep. Then somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold up, when to fold up, know when to walk away, know when to run. You
never... I took my troubles down to Madam Rue. You know that gypsy with the gold cap too. She's got a pad down a petty port and pine, selling little bottles of nerve potion number 9.
Six trombones led the big parade.
Well, 4 minus 3 equals 0.
handle the truth.
I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight toker. So tonight I'm gonna party like it's 1999. She's a killer queen, got body jealousy.
Cause ain't nothing my umbrella.
To the folks, Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door, ready to make it.
Are a girl's best friend.
Mambo number five.
We also play chess at the center. We have, according to lad from me, Pat, who enjoys the game an awful lot and has played at a high grade level. And a lot of the people just play for entertainment and fun. So why not drop down to the Handball and Community Centre and have a game of chess? And if you think the game of chess takes too long, you could also have the game of draughts, or checkers as some people call it. Board games are played regularly in Croke Park at our community and handball centre, and not always as fast as the lads are playing it there, but still good fun.
No,
and the thing, once you get 3 or 4 days then show that they will have it on Saturday night. It'd be a game that's over for Saturday.
Sorry, and what's this friend there? Chew, chew, no one else is there. You need a buddy, Sean, you won't be last.
Good man, Dick, that's lovely.
Those records as a meditation. Those
you say?
I guess if you say so, I'll have to pack my things and go.
That's right, hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more.
What you say?
Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more.
Now, baby, listen, baby, don't you treat me this away, cause I'll be back on my feet someday.
Don't care if you do, cause it's understood. You ain't got no money, you just ain't no good.
Well, I guess if you say so, I'll have to pack my things and go.
That's right, hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more.
What you say?
Hit the road.
Well,
don't you come back no more.
What you said?
Don't you come back.